After a spur-of-the-moment decision, and with one extra day on our epic day passes, we decided to drive down to South Lake Tahoe for a day of icy steeps at Heavenly. The last visit we had was during Season 2, right before the pandemic, and as a favorite of the epic resorts in the area, we had high expectations and we were excited to ski the hardest terrain they had to offer. The day did not disappoint. Enjoy. Everybody, it's Henshaw Heavenly here. Decided to go to Heavenly today because they opened Mott and Killebrew Canyon, which kind of surprised me. I thought they had closed down for the season. So we're getting our second epic day pass from our two-day epic pass we bought at the beginning of the season. First one was at Canyons, which was a mediocre day. This one hopefully is a lot better than that day because they have expert terrain. And Heavenly is kind of a little nostalgic. We decided to go to here instead of Kirkwood because I know the resort a bit better and we can have a good day regardless. So testing out with Kirkwood. So yeah, Henshaw is gonna head up Gunbarrel, Powder Bowl in the sky, and head straight to Killebrew Canyon. Killebrew Canyon and Mott Canyon, and hopefully ending off with some stuff over by Sky and Powder Bowl and stuff like that. Come down Gunbarrel at the end of the day. Yeah, getting up at around 11:45 on the mountain, about 12, so let's get to it.
Of you now, 'cause hopelessly the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. Oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life. Good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. This feels like my life. This could really be a good life.
And the sign is completely buried.
Tonight I have a look and try to find my face again. Buried beneath this house, my spirit screams and dies again. Outback a monster wears a cloak of Persian leather. Behind the TV screen, I'm falling to my knees. I said, you got me where you want me. Makes me wanna sink my teeth in deep. Burn all the evidence of fabricated disbelief. Pull back the curtains, took a look into your eyes. My tongue has now become a platform for your lies. I said you got me where you want me again, and I can't turn away. I'm hanging by. jungle camouflaged by all the fallen leaves. A hand holds up the sky while shamefully I make my plea. The altar's calling but my legs won't seem to stand. Guess I'm a coward scared to face the man I am. I said you got me where you want me.
Still watching. So we've done a couple runs here. We've done Killebrew Canyon and a Mott Canyon lap. Killebrew was vastly better than the Wise, which we did here in Mott. But a couple things to know are that we can actually, in fact, ski all the ridge terrain off of the left side of, at least Looker's left side of Mott from the lift. We just have to do a little bit of sidestepping, which actually wasn't too bad. The run itself hadn't softened up yet compared to Pipeline, which we were on the left side of that run and that stuff had softened up. So I think we're gonna head back up for another Killebrew run, which means Mott Canyon lift, which we're on now, to Dipper, California Trail, and then Sky Express to Skyline again. So kind of hard to lap here at Heavenly, but definitely a great day. It was very spontaneous to decide to come here because they had this stuff open and we want to ski it before it closes down. So we're gonna trek back over to Killebrew Canyon. See you there.
Out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got now there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear he wasn't looking for the fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you want to live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Yeah.
with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh, yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know we can't slow down, we can't hold back, though you know we wish we could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
Clouds rolled in. Hopefully we can get some more sun, but we have two more laps of that sky, Pinnacles and Express Line. So after that, we're gonna head back down to the base and wrap up. Drone, maybe if the clouds seem to dissipate, hopefully. Yeah, Pinnacles it is. the afternoon report. Definitely there's snow, good snow, where the sun hits, but where the sun hasn't hit, it's definitely brutal. We got really good terrain off today despite the chunky snow. Ended off a Gunbarrel. I wrote it down because I wasn't feeling so good, but we got some cool footage there. Killebrew Canyon, Mott Canyon, finally, we've achieved a place that I've been wanting to ski for a while. Heavenly's pretty nostalgic, and we haven't really hit there because haven't been good enough, but since then we've improved and definitely able to rip Heavenly. We did Pipeline and the Fingers, and then Mott we did Rocky Point and the Y, which were pretty bad, but still good skiing. Winding down the season here, a couple lifts were closed. Finally got Pinnacles too. Every time we go to Heavenly, we always see the Pinnacles sign. It's always closed, but since of this historic year, record-breaking year actually, we did ski it. Top was bad, but the lower part was very shreddable. Henshaw Heavenly is probably gonna retire for now and head back and ski Alpine tomorrow with one more night at River Ranch. As always, my name is Henshaw Heavenly, here with the and the not the greatest. I'll see you for one more River Ranch mini series episode tomorrow. See ya. Pretty scary.
Who are you?
Did you get that on film?
Yeah, well, how are you waving to him? That's pretty cool.
He's waving to me.
Oh, so I wasn't.